In case you have not heard, an incredibly important election is happening in just 3 days from now. It's the midterms. The midterms happen once every 4 years during the midpoint of a president's term. Many scholars look at the results of the midterms largely as a referendum on the president. With the exception of 2 midterm elections since World War II, every president with an approval rating below 50% has lost a double-digit number of seats in the House during the midterms. Today we are going to talk about the midterm's magical numbers. Here are your 5 fast facts. Number 1, all 435 seats are up in the House of Representatives. In order for Democrats to regain control of the House, they need to hold on to the seats they have now and win or flip 24 additional seats. Number 2, in the Senate, there are 33 seats up for election. If Democrats also want to control the Senate, they need to hold the seats they have now and pick up 2 additional seats in order to have a majority. Number 3, 36 states will be holding elections for governor. 26 of those 36 states are currently held by Republicans. Number 4, state and local elections are just as important as federal ones. That is why it is important to pay attention to the 6,665 state positions and thousands more local ones that people will be voting for on Tuesday. Number 5, a record 257 women are running for the House or the Senate. There are also more woman versus woman contests than ever before. Those are the numbers that you need to be paying attention to this election. Tomorrow, we will be talking about the implications of either a Democrat or Republican-controlled Congress. Until next time, I'm Emma Barnett, and this is NextGen News.